She didn't have no closet space. All her closets was full of clothes. But we became the best of friends. And when you become friends with somebody, you can share your vision with them. And so I shared this vision. I've been in foster care. I've been in foster care now 36 years. So I've been in foster care for 28 years, and I shared this vision, and I was like, you know, I'm in foster care, but the kids don't seem to be progressing, and da-da-da. So I'll tell this story. So Miss Roberts, being the pastor, I took her to a bar. Because I didn't know that she was a pastor, and I say that because her friendship was so real. She didn't care. That wasn't what it was about. I was doing Santa by the Sea, and Santa would come to all the piers in Chatham and give toys to the foster children. So I was involved with that. So I took her to the bar to the meeting. And then when we got in the car, and she said, "Jay, I didn't tell you I was a pastor." And I was like, "Girl, forget it. Didn't nobody care." But this journey has been wonderful. Both our daughters work for us now. And, you know, we're looking at turning the reins over to them eventually. And it has been a great experience. It has been a great friendship. I see Mr. Brown often, and we always hug and whatever. I am appreciative that SBAC opened their arms. They didn't treat us like, oh, y'all, this little company, you know. And they backed us. And so it has been a wonderful